very paranoid. Feel very stressed. I have a hangover, which never helps, but I feel like today is the first day since I left him that I feel lonely. And I never feel lonely. I love being on my own. I always prefer being on my own and being with people. And I feel like maybe I've been like overcompensating and being out and stuff like that to keep my mind off of it. And I feel like today I'm home and I want to be at home. I just want to watch TV and curl up in a ball and in my sweats and stuff like that. I just feel really lonely. I feel a bit frightened that I might feel like this a lot.